Never, 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 never. As church members, we are tired of that nonsense. That nonsense has to stop. There is no pastor messes. A messes is a messes. How come other people get to inherit their husband's titles? If being a pastor now, sexually transmitted, you marry a pastor, you become a pastor. If that's the case, tell me which verse in the Bible says that. I have read my Bible from Genesis to Revelation. I've read from page 1 up to page 1236. Nothing talks about anyone being a pastor messes in the Bible. Did you ever read about Pastor Messes Moses, Pastor Messes Abraham? There's no such, even God himself does not have a Pastor Messes God. Does not even have a God Messes. Where did you read about God Messes? Even Jesus himself didn't have a Messes. Did you hear anywhere when they say, now we will call Jesus Messes? There is no such. If you are married to a doctor, then how come you are not being called Dr. Messes? If you are married to a cleaner, would you like to be called Cleaner Messes? Teacher's wives, do you want to be called Teacher Messes? And if your husband is homeless, do you allow people to call you Homeless Messes? Your husband is a mechanic. Hello, Mechanic Messes. That nonsense has to stop. If a person wants to be a pastor, open your own church, go to university, study philosophy, and come back and open your own church, then we will call you a pastor. We will come and support your church and call you a pastor. But you can't just because you are sleeping with a pastor, now you're going to inherit being a pastor. Nonsense. Even celebrity, you don't get people being called celebrity messes because you are married to a celebrity. Even millionaires, people who can even afford to buy all of us here, you don't get them being called millionaire messes. Do you think Victoria Beckham is a footballer messes? There is no such. Even Michelle Obama was never president messes. Get your own title and then we will call you. You can't just come here and expect us to call people with qualifications they don't even have. Pastor messes for what? Go and open your church. Then we will come and support you and call you a pastor messes. Not here. When you find a verse in the Bible that says Moses had a pastor messes, Jesus and his pastor messes, then come back. Then we can talk. As long as there is no pastor messes in the Bible, nobody will be called a pastor messes in this church. We will call you by name until you get yourself your own church. Then we will come there and call you a pastor. Habe, get yourself your own church. Then we will come and call you a pastor. No pastor messes here. Titles are not things you just get. Oh, I'm married to a police officer. I'm a police officer. Nonsense. We will not do that. This is 2020. We have enough problems. You are not going to be part of our problems. Haibo. Amen, Basalwan. Nonsense.